Vegeta. In the hyperbolic time chamber, you can get a year's worth of training in a day. But it'll only hold two people at a time. I'm going in with Gohan. You and Trunks should try it too.
All right then, we go in first.
Excuse us, Goku.
Everyone, Vegeta and Trunks have come out.
So, Vegeta, how did things go in there?
If you really want to know, wait and see. Anyway, you'll only be wasting your time if you go in there. By the time you come out again, the battle will be long over.
Beginning to think you'd never come out. Hold on. If a whole year went by while you were in the hyperbolic time chamber, why didn't your hair get longer?
A pure Saiyan's hair does not change from the day that he's born.
Well, I guess that explains why Goku's never needed a haircut for as long as I've known him.
I don't have time to waste talking about this nonsense. What are you doing here, Bulma?
Yeah, I brought you some new battle armor. You know, in case your old vest got worn out. Here, try it on.
Vegeta, why are you here? Surely not to defeat me.
Defeat you? No, to destroy you so completely that not even a molecule remains. Yes.
Here's my real power!
Prepare yourself!
Carrigan!
Come on!
that all you've got? I'm disappointed.
No, no, this is all wrong. If only I could become perfect.
So he thinks he can beat me once he becomes perfect. I can't wait to see him try. Perfect cell, huh? You must be pretty angry with me after that beating. Come on!
Vegeta, will you lend me a hand warming up?
You're not even trying, are you?
Didn't I just tell you? I'm still just warming up. You're such a disappointment. But I think I'll give you another chance. I'll hold a tournament. Train hard and quickly.
Thus, in the shocking conclusion of the Cell Games, Cell is destroyed and peace restored. However, the price of victory was high. Gohan tries to wish his father back to life, but...
I think the Earth will be safer without me. So thanks for trying, everyone, but please don't wish me back.
Trunks returned to the future, and a new age began.